Given that our activists have been denied bail yet again today, I've written to President Putin, seeking an urgent meeting with him and offering to come to Russia and offering myself as a guarantor in exchange for the release on bail of the activists and to stay in Russia for as long as the trial takes. I recognize that there is a risk in this, given that I had participated in exactly the same action last year. However, given the urgency that the United Nations has just called on us to act on climate change, and the fact that we're running out of time, this is a risk that we are prepared to take.